Over the past week, we've been tracking the Saharan dust across the Atlantic Ocean off the African continent and pushing all the way across through the Gulf of Mexico. And it looks like some of that will arrive here in central Texas as we head into Friday, kind of that milky white sky. And it looks like it will continue to increase by Saturday. And if you have breathing problems, folks with respiratory issues could have unhealthy category there on Saturday as that dust will be around. Then as we head into Sunday in the moderate category once again. So this does provide with some nice sunrises and sunsets, but again, if you have respiratory issues, you may feel this over the next couple of days. Let's check out what we are tracking as far as any rain. By 7 o'clock Friday morning, things looking pretty quiet here across central Texas. As we move into the afternoon, scattered showers and thunderstorms, especially across the eastern half of the area. The farther west you are, the lower your chance of rain, but the eastern half of the area, at least scattered showers and thunderstorms will be possible. Then as we move into the weekend and Saturday, again, maybe an isolated shower or storm going on here, but I think most of our Saturday will be quiet. And yes, we will have some of that Saharan dust blowing across the region as well. You'll notice that in the sky. So tonight, temperatures will be dropping down into the mid-70s. It should be muggy out there. Normal low 73, so we're going to be pretty close to that. And then as we make our way through the day on Friday, upper 80s to near 90 degrees, that'll be the norm. And again, a few scattered showers and thunderstorms will be possible. Your first alert 10-day forecast showing a 40% chance on Friday. I do think there'll be a little sunshine out there. Highs near 90. The farther west you are, the lower your chances. The farther east of I-35, the slightly better your chances will be for some rain. Isolated thunderstorms as we had into Saturday and Sunday with highs into the low to mid 90s. More 90s as we head into next week. And yes, July 4th is coming up next weekend, and temperatures will remain into the 90s, and some isolated thunderstorms do look possible. Keep it right here on First Alert 25. I'm Chief Meteorologist Matt Hines.